What's up, y'all? Trey be dipping in the building. It's a good day, because it's your boy's birthday. I'm getting old, son. So, my girl had this made for me. Wait a minute. It's like a picture frame where I get to take a picture inside of it. It says, happy 28th birthday. Boy, I'm old. That's crazy. That's wild, son. Y'all like well and move. Y'all like smooth old heavy. But yeah, man. So for my birthday, I decided to, since I didn't book any jobs this weekend, decided I'm going to go up and spend my birthday in PA. And my brother has two games, one today and one tomorrow. So I'm trying to go see him play for the first time this season. And yeah, man, so back up to PA again. Jojo. Jojo.
What?
Do you know what the term ashy means?
Your lips.
You trying to go? Oh shit, boy, look at this car, man. It's snow. No bueno.
Whatever.
What? Huh?
Whatever. Get out of my face.
Damn. Yeah, if you let your car get like this, y'all like well in mode.
Face.
Whoa, what happened?
My hair is all over. Oh, get out of my face. My hair is all over the place.
Oh, bars. Bars. Yeah, man. I'm about to make this trip. It's like everybody else's car is dirty and salty. And then, look at my bitch. Oh, yeah, she's still dirty, but you know what I'm saying? She's not as dirty as everybody else's joint. I'll see you when I get back, baby. So we have, what is it? Bowling Springs? Home of the Bubbles. I'm going with Bubbles. About to watch Jaren play.
Old man.
What up, son?
What up? Happy birthday.
Thank you. What you about to drop 30 tonight?
Trying.
Huh?
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I work for Ballers Life. How you doing, sir?
Well, I'm doing good. Nice to meet you. They call me Jay, the baller.
Oh, okay.
We're watching the JV game right now. Jeremy's in the locker room.
Go 15.
Wet.
Don't look at me. The camera.
But
I'm gonna grab one. Let me grab one. I'm gonna grab one. You grab one, bro.
Oh, you got up there though.
Squat. Jaren, why you trying to hide from the camera? You know, I'm there.
You know, I just played a hard game.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? He thought he
next
could,
time I'm hitting.
He thought he could best the old man. He let me look. I'm gonna run the replay back right now. I hit it from like half court, and he wasn't respecting the shot. Hey, Jerem, what happened, man? Huh?
Well, I didn't eat breakfast this morning.
He ate cinnamon toast crunchy line.
I didn't do my hair right.
That doesn't matter.
My shoes weren't tied though.
He's still lying.
There was a bug on the floor. I didn't want to go to that
look,
area.
Save it. That's enough. Better luck next year. So yeah, they got this program, right? For the basketball game. Yeah, boy. That's a dub. That's a whole dub. So, you ain't got the dub after the tough L yesterday. How's it feel?
Feels like I didn't get the ball as much.
But you got buckets,
you know,
though.
Buckets.
Yeah, buckets. Ain't that right, JoJo? Ain't that right? Buckets. So, this weekend was a very good weekend. If you don't stop hitting me with these butt pads. Get out of here. Ooh, that must have been the one you were sitting on. So they took a heavy overtime loss yesterday, came in, wiped it out from the memory, got a dub today. You know what I'm saying? Old man got a dub one-on-one with the little bro. And, yeah. Going back to VA. You heard? Make sure y'all like the video, subscribe, all that good stuff. And see y'all next time. Yurt. The grand opening. I come through and start smoking shit. I'm creeping up while I'm approaching you.